Tonight, we are learning more about the jail life of Tyler Hadley, the teenager in Port St. Lucie, accused of killing his parents. In letters to friends and family, Tyler says he's spending 23 hours a day inside his cell and that he's been reading a number of books, including the Bible. In a letter addressed to his grandparents, Tyler says, "I ruined a lot of people's lives, and I can't seem to forgive myself. I find myself crying a lot, too, because of all the guilt. Every day, I beg for forgiveness, and I ask God not to send me to hell." In different letters, Hadley says that he would like to become a priest. One letter reads, "I've been praying every day and writing letters to God, hoping it helps me get a decent plea. I pray it's 15 to 25 years. Investigators say Hadley killed his parents in July, then hosted a party while their bodies were still inside the home. Hadley is charged with first-degree murder.